need to thank you for all the support. Be with us in finals, and we will be the best we can. And now, the song I think you all want to hear. But this time, I would like you to sing it with me, because I need to save my voice for 23rd. All right? Will you sing Beauty Never Lies with me? All right. Listen up now. Everybody, in a shadowy room, dazzled in gold, unaware of the light, she imprisoned inside, took a million mistakes to lead you to the daybreak, but she made it through. Beauty never lies, never gives a damn. Beauty never lies, no it cries. Here I am. Finally I can say, yes, I'm different and it's okay. Here I am. Had to shatter the fear, laughing in the mirror, undermining me. Now, at last I see, beauty never lies, never hides, never gives a damn. Beauty never lies, no it cries, here I am.
Which means, I want you to translate it correctly, which means, oh my God, what a voice.
Oh, thank you.
Was there any other option for you than making music at any point of your life? Oder irgendwann mal eine andere Option, ein Plan B, außer Musik machen mit der Stimme?
Well, my mother used to say, honey, you first started singing, then you started talking. So basically, I think my mom decided then that I'm gonna be singing for my life.
Also ihr Mama hat schon jetzt zu ihr gesagt, sie hat gesungen, bevor sie geredet hat. Das heißt, eigentlich hat die Mama schon entschieden, beautiful voice, beautiful voice. Maybe the best voice in Eurovision Song Contest so far. And what a feeling to be on stage at the Rathausplatz. So many fans are here. I saw the 12 points were raised up. Many 12 points in the stands. Also viele heben schon die 12 Punkte hoch. What do you think? What are your odds? What are your chances for the finale? Wie schätzt ihr ihre Chancen fürs Finale ein?
Well, when I was a little girl, I dreamed about big stages. I came to a big stage. Now my dreams are bigger. So I think I would really, really love if Belgrade could host you next year.
Okay, ich übersetze es jetzt nur so viel. Sie hat nichts dagegen, wenn Belgrade das nächstes Jahr hosten würde. Thank you very much, Bojana
Stanjanov.
But please stay on stage, because we have a little surprise for you. Und jetzt bitte einen kleinen Applaus für die Stadträte Christian Oksolic und die Frau Stadträtin Sandra Frauenberger. Applaus, bitteschön.
Have a nice time. Thanks for that great performance. Thanks for the final.
Thank you.
Have a nice time in Vienna. Enjoy the city and all the best to you.
Thank you so much.
Als kleines Dankeschön auch von der Stadt nochmal Blumen. Nochmal einen Riesenapplaus, bitteschön.
I'm sorry for turning my back on you guys. Okay, we want to take a selfie, so be loud and raise your hands!
Thank you very much.
You are so beautiful. I must tell you something. You cannot see how beautiful you are. We are the privileged ones that we can watch you from the stage. Thank you.